Welcome back all to our online platform that is the school's YouTube channel. So again, after Sunday, we are ready to tell you today regarding today's online homework. So we will start with class LKG. For LKG, we are providing two worksheets, one of English, one of Math. So in English worksheet, fill in the blanks are there. Some of the letters are written in between A to Z and some are blank. So you are supposed to fill in those alphabets from A to Z. At the same time, in Maths, 1 to 50 counting is given, but some of the numbers are missing. कुछ number miss है वहाँ पे, जैसे 1 लिख दिया, फिर उसके बाद 3 लिख दिया, बीच में जगह है, तो बीच में 1 और 3 के बीच में आएगा 2 आएगा, तो 3 के बाद जगह है, तो ठीक है, अगर number given है, तो हमें 50 तक complete करना है. Similarly for prep class, again we are providing the worksheet of English as well as Maths. For English, the pictures are given. And the incomplete word is given in front of the picture. Suppose the picture is of cat, so there we have written C dash T. So C or T के बीच में क्या आएगा कि ऐसे pictures हैं, उनके words given हैं, incomplete उसे हमें complete करना है. Maths में हमने आज worksheet provide किया, that is based on comparing number. Two numbers given हैं, वहाँ पे हमें compare करना है using the sign given in that less than, greater than or equal. So दो numbers same हैं तो equal. For first class, we are providing the worksheet which is based on numbers. For second class, the worksheet is based on addition. For third class, the worksheet is based on multiplication. For fourth class, the worksheet is based on factors. Number given है, उसके factors हमें find out करने हैं. If you are having any doubt regarding finding the factors, then you can watch the video previously uploaded on our school's YouTube channel regarding how to find the factors. Factors find out करने के लिए video है अपने school के YouTube channel में. So you can watch that again and after clearing your doubt, you can attempt the worksheet. For fifth class, we are providing the worksheet in which you have to convert the decimal into fraction. That video is also there on our school's YouTube channel. You can watch that video. After watching that video, clearing your doubt, you can attempt the worksheet. And for sixth class, we are providing the worksheet which is based on knowing our numbers. For seventh class, the worksheet is based on decimals. For 8th class and 9th class, today the worksheet is based on being an equation in one variable. The video is also there previously on our school's YouTube channel. You can watch that video. Afterwards, you can proceed. We have uploaded the video regarding the polynomials also. So you can watch that again and you can proceed. And if any of the doubts are there, then you can message us. We will prepare the new video to clear the doubts. These two classes, 8th and 9th, the topic is same. Being an equation in one variable, but the worksheet is different according to a standard of the classes. So as daily we are providing the unseen passive. So again today, unseen passive, whose caption is student, tell the difference, that is the classes 5th onward, 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th. Second unseen passive is whose caption is snowy, that is for the classes 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. One more worksheet is there in which that is based about the our body parts, that is for the class 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. One more worksheet is there, English grammar worksheet, present or past simple sentences. So those are incomplete, so we are supposed to complete them. The options are given, means the helping options are given within the bracket, so we are supposed to use them. That worksheet is for class 5th onward, 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th. One Hindi worksheet is there, English two columns are there. Some of the words have been written, you are supposed to match the विलोम शब्द, कोई शब्द लिखा हुआ है उसका विलोम शब्द सेकंड कॉलम में है, उनको हमें मैच करना है. दैट वर्कशीट ऑफ हिंदी ग्रामर इज फॉर क्लास 3rd, 4th एंड 5th. सो दिस इज अ टुडेज होमवर्क. आई होप दैट यू विल कंप्लीट द होमवर्क ऑन टाइम एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द होमवर्क यू विल टेक द पिक ऑफ दैट एंड यू विल अपलोड इन द स्कूल्स व्हाट्सएप नंबर फॉर द स्कूल रिकॉर्ड. मीन्स वी हैव टू मेंटेन द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ द नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट फॉर सबमिटिंग द होमवर्क ऑन द डेली बेसिस एंड सिंसियरली एंड rightly, so that we can select the winners of that laser competition, that is the homework completion. How many students are completing the homework, so they are going to give them the prize, class prize, first, second and third. At the same time, if any of your friends have not subscribed to the school YouTube channel yet, so you are supposed to convey the message to them to subscribe to the school YouTube channel. At the same time, they are supposed to press the bell icon for the latest notification of the videos uploaded on the school's YouTube channel by the school itself. So stay at home, enjoy your holidays, extended holidays, at the same time be connected. with the academics, that will be helpful to you because the lockdown is extending again and again. So if you are not being connected with the academics, that will be harmful for you in your future. So stay at home, stay safe, at the same time stay connected to the online classes of our school through our